changing the balance of air combat and representing the pinnacle of warfare technology, fifth-generation fighter jets stand out with their incredible capabilities and eye-catching designs. In this video, we will examine the countries producing fifth-generation fighter jets and the revolution they are making in the sky. As one of the pioneers of aviation technology, the United States has been a leader in the production of fifth-generation fighter jets since the late 20th century. One of the most iconic and advanced aircraft in this field is the Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor. More than just a fighter jet, the F-22 Raptor is a work of art that pushes the limits of aeronautical engineering and technology. With features such as stealth, supersonic speed, and extraordinary maneuverability, it is a monster transformed from a dream into reality. With its specially designed body cladding and advanced electronic systems to avoid radar detection, it can move through the sky like a shadow. In this way, it makes it easier to seize air dominance by outpacing its competitors. With a speed of over 2,400 kilometers per hour, the F-22 Raptor breaks new ground in aviation history by reaching more than twice the speed of sound. This incredible speed is one of the key characteristics that sets it apart from its competitors and gives it an unparalleled edge on the battlefield. What makes the F-22 speed so extraordinary is not only its powerful engines, but also its aerodynamic design. Its fuselage, made of special materials that provide low radar visibility, minimizes air resistance, making it possible for the aircraft to reach incredible speeds. The F-22 Raptor stands out not only for its speed, but also for its extraordinary maneuverability. Thanks to its advanced wing design that controls the airflow, it can make turns in the sky like an acrobat, surprising its opponents. F-35 Lightning is a fifth-generation fighter developed by the United States, which is considered a turning point in aviation history. Modern air combat is a dynamic environment that extends beyond traditional airstrips. In this context, the F-35 fighter jet is revolutionizing aviation history with its vertical takeoff and landing capability. It can take off and land in much shorter areas without the need for airstrips. This significantly expands the fighter jet's base options, allowing it to operate even from regions with less developed infrastructure. Unlike conventional aircraft, it is super maneuverable, capable of aerial acrobatics, sudden turns, and maneuvers. This gives it a huge advantage over its opponents in close air combat, known as dogfighting. This extraordinary maneuverability is made possible by the F-35's specially designed airframe, powerful engines, and advanced flight control system. It is equipped with state-of-the-art sensors to detect threats in the air and on the ground. Its powerful radar can detect enemy aircraft and missiles from miles away, while its infrared and electro-optical sensors allow it to track targets with precision at night and in all weather conditions. These advanced sensors give the F-35 unmatched information superiority and situational awareness on the battlefield. Russia, which has an important place in the history of aviation, has made a strong entry into the fifth-generation fighter jet arena by developing the Su-57 model. This new generation fighter jet has managed to attract the attention of not only Russia but also the entire aviation world. One of its most important features is its ability to carry missiles that can reach hypersonic speeds. This gives it a significant advantage over its rivals with missiles that can reach the target at more than 5 times the speed of sound. In addition, the Su-57 is equipped with advanced avionics and weapon systems. These systems significantly increase the aircraft's awareness and effectiveness on the battlefield. It also stands out with a special design that minimizes visibility in radar and infrared waves. In this way, the Su-57, which is difficult to be detected by enemy radars, gains a significant advantage in air battles. It can be used not only for air combat, but also for different missions such as reconnaissance and attack. This makes it a very versatile platform for the Russian Air Force. The Chinese aviation industry, which has been developing with great momentum in recent years, manages to attract attention with its fifth-generation fighter jet, the J-20. Competing with its rivals in critical areas such as stealth and maneuverability, the J-20 also reveals China's claim to air dominance. The J-20, which made its maiden flight in 2011, is China's first and so far only fifth-generation fighter jet. Equipped with two turbofan engines, this enormous jet can reach incredible speeds. Its maneuverability is also quite impressive. The ability to easily evade enemy attacks and make sudden turns makes the J-20 a deadly opponent in air combat. In recent years, rising tensions in regions such as the South China Sea and Taiwan have led to China's need to strengthen its regional air dominance. The J-20 is seen as one of the most important elements of this need. With the tremendous developments in the defense industry in recent years, Turkey is becoming an important actor in the international arena. One of the most concrete examples of these developments is the KANTFX, the National Combat Aircraft Project. Aiming to become one of the few countries producing fifth-generation fighter jets, Turkey plans to open a new page in the history of aviation with this project. It is the National Combat Aircraft Project, which is Turkey's national pride and has made it one of the few countries producing fifth-generation fighter jets. The prototype aircraft produced within the scope of this project successfully made its first flight on February 21, 2024, marking an unforgettable day in aviation history. TFX is a project that not only Turkey, but the whole world is following with great interest. With its low visibility, advanced avionics and sensor systems, high maneuverability and powerful range of weapons, this national aircraft will carry all the features of the fifth-generation fighter aircraft and will play an important role in strengthening Turkey's air dominance. The fifth-generation fighter is a revolutionary technology that has the power to fundamentally change the balance of not only air combat, but all warfighting strategies. With their stealth capabilities, supersonic cruise speed, advanced avionics, and enhanced maneuverability, these aircraft can provide unprecedented superiority on the battlefield. If you enjoyed this exciting video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like the video. This way, you can stay up to date with the latest developments and the latest information on the aerospace and defense industry. Also, feel free to share your thoughts and questions in the comments.